And let me shut you down, all you people or whatnot. There are people that I admire myself. You know, and, you know, I won't say anything. We're all old now, you know. Respect is respect. Q Banks, William, you know, is by far, let him be the leader. You know, I don't care if you know what I drive. I don't care. I don't want to put what I own on social media anymore. I got robbed. I had 47 Rolexes stolen from me. $250,000 worth of cash stolen from me. I don't want anybody to know what I have. No. If all these people want to be able, hey, you know, learn how to trade and live my life, follow them. Because you're not the kind of personality I want. You know? We all have courses. I have a course. Why? Because I like money. I mean, come on, right? A course is never going to teach you anything. You are going to pick up 30% of what's in that course. If you do not have a way to access the person that made that course, you're fucked. You just blew your money. Like, you just wasted your money. You know, that's why, you know, mentors, we charge by the week, or we charge by the month, or, you know, by a consultation or whatever. Because what I know, and I literally just gave you the answer on YouTube, and you guys are still going to come to me and say, well, show me, please. You know, I can show you how to trade. I'm not interested in getting any validation from anybody about what I have, you know, what I drive, what I wear on my wrist. If you see me, you know, with a Patek Philippe watch, it's because it's a beautiful watch and I bought one. If you see me with any one of my Submariners, it's because I get a kick out of the fact that all of us people are spending thousands of dollars for a watch that's not even electronic. But we all do it because we think the other guy has one. And we're all so insecure that we have to have one too. And we feel good for 3 minutes. And then we're like, fuck, we just spent 15 grand on a piece of metal. Q Banks, let him be the trading god. Fuck. I just want to smile. My teeth? All jacked up. Well, I went and got veneers, and they're like, no. Wouldn't do you any good. I just want that dude's smile. But for all you people to say, oh, you know, he's this, he's that, I don't care. I don't care what you think of me. I don't care. Because I've already done it all. You're trying to slander my name so you can go do it. So, have at it. Like, you want to call me a scam? I'm a scam. You want to call me a one-eyed monster? I'm a one-eyed monster. Whatever. But, you know, I'm not going to sell myself, you know, on social media, you know, because people can say, oh, it's inspiring. No, it's insulting. You know, at least that's how I see it. You show off, you know, this is what I have, this is what I have, this is what I have, this is what I can buy, this is what you can't have. But if, you know, you do A, B, C, D, you can have it too. most people don't get past B. I have nothing but respect for the younger guys on social media. I just don't want to be a part of it. I wanted to be a part of it until I was looking down the barrel of a shotgun and they took a duffel bag of money and my entire watch collection. So, to all the people that are saying, you know, he doesn't show anything, that's why.